come,
yes,
for this leadership summit, which was mid-June. And so we, the idea was to get together for 2 days first to kind of find out about what the issues are, to kind of prep us for the third day, which is the culmination of the summit, which is actually going on the hill, going to the hill to lobby and talk to our representative, both the representatives,
exactly,
and the senators.
And the senators of California, because this is United Nations USA.
That's
so
correct.
Of course, in France, in Germany, in other countries, are the same, because they have to go to the government people in their country and to speak about the issue of United Nations, that of course are human rights, climate change, peace, and non-proliferation of weapons, etc. So the third question is, who were the speakers at the UNN leadership summit that you just mentioned?
Oh yeah, so we were very fortunate because, as you mentioned, you know, we deal with the issues of which are really important to the planet. So
yes,
the most important thing right now is the refugee crisis.
Yes.
And so we had the Assistant Secretary General of the Human Rights Committee there, and also the President of the General Assembly of the United Nations. So that
nice.
Was quite